Thank you. And now, the middle-aged song from Snake by Bud. It's for any musicians here, it's in the DNA. It's called Love for Sale.
Thank you. Well, what do you think of it so far? I told you what I like so much people. Let's have a look at it.
Jesus. You're in a lot of trouble with a fucking audience like this. Okay, switch the lights off again now. And now, any punks in here? Any punks in here?
Thank you.
This one is from the Orgasmatron album. Hey, you like that one, right? Orgasmatron? Well, this is the, I don't know what number it was, actually, but it's got nothing up my sleeve. But...
Thank you.
can't believe we haven't played that song for fucking 20 years.
Yeah, 20, well, 18. 18 years for St. Joe Gaffney. Was there a name for getting a special permit? Yeah, I know, I don't hear what I'm saying either. He's louder than me. This one is about a friend of mine, okay? Shut up, I'm talking. Shut up! This is about a friend of mine who died in New York nearly 2 years ago, I suppose now. His name was Joey Ramone. Joey fucking Ramone! This one's for Joey, alright? And this is my DVD impression.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
all the beautiful. We need the man's money first. Thank you.
I'm Thank you.
gotta say something, aren't we? You may recognise this if you like Motorhead, and if you do, please sing along, welcome here.
Thank you.
tell you what, I really couldn't say this to everybody every night. I say it to a couple of people. You're one of the best fucking audiences we ever played to in my life, so thank you. Give me a shout for it. Here comes the time when I have to introduce you to the rest of Motorhead, right? Because it may be your first Motorhead event. Playing all the guitars, boys and girls. 18 years in Motorhead. Now, John Campbell.
Yeah.